You mentioned you're sick of these protesters coming to your town, but what do you make of those coming to your town illegally on boats in the English Channel?
Well, they're seeking asylum.
From France?
Yes.
Can you be an asylum seeker from a safe country like France?
No. You confuse it.
But it costs thousands of pounds to get on those boats.